If I asked you which country shares the shortest border with India, you'd probably say Nepal. But what if I told you, it's not even China?
Nope.
It's actually a country in the Middle East where India shares the shortest border with Afghanistan. This is because Afghanistan and India were once a part of the Persian Empire and British Empire until their independence caused the present-day borders. But,